magnitude while the 2022 just ended, leaving the happy tribe who took part with a big smile on their faces, and possibly more relaxed and healthier than before the festival. The family-friendly event, jam-packed with a workshop focused on the body and the mind, also had a great music moment on the very cozy main stage, probably too small at some point, as well as then the high-tech silent disco reaching the stars and the sky. The site itself, it's well worth a visit, with one of the most magical glades I've seen in the UK. If you're a parent with small kids, you probably wouldn't mind crying baby at night time. But if you're not, the festival also had small kids-free area. Also, if you're not into the spiritual world, not all workshops were based on rituals and cleansing crystals, but some, very down to earth, like foraging and Thai massage, were way oversubscribed, giving a clear signal to the organizer for the years to come. Overall, well done everyone. I shall look forward to Into the Wild 2023. I asked some of the participants of the festival what they thought about it.
It's like a group of friends got together in someone's house and they said, I'm sure we can do something like this and we can do it really beautifully and really well. And it's more kind of loose at the edges and the heart is center of the whole thing. So it's kind of ramshackled beauty.
This is the first time I've been and I love it. It's very, very peaceful. Everyone seems contented and inspired and it's just a lovely vibe. Absolutely perfect. It's so kid friendly and I'm feeling a little bit guilty that my son isn't here. He's 16, but you know, it would be lovely to have a little one at this festival, but also it's brilliant fun for great big babies like me. So if I've just got to look after myself, there's all kinds of wonderful sort of healing things. There's a sauna, there's all these different kinds of treatments and workshops, and it's just brilliant. I love it.
Is it your first time here?
Yeah.
Yeah, cool. Well, what do you think about the site?
The site is lovely. I've been looking for like an actual forest walk type thing. Haven't found it yet, but
it's over there.
Over there.
Yeah.
I'll be going over there.
I'm feeling very good about the festival so far. I'm meeting some really fabulous people, and I'm feeling very opened up. And I keep missing everything. So I come to the end of the African drumming and I get to do the prayer, but I miss the actual rest of the African drumming. And I really wanted to be on a drum, but I got a beautiful cowbell. So there's always something. I've got a cold drink. So I'm mightily happy.